I froze, not knowing what could be around in these dark woods. Anything could happen. I cried for help that night, but nobody heard me. I didn't know what had attacked me. It was pitch dark where I was. I had no clue where I was. It was scary. I was hopeless. I didn't know what would happen next. A bright light later shined on my face.
Who are you?
The voice was deep. I could barely understand it, so I decided to stay quiet. By then, I could feel heavy breathing over my shoulder. I was scared.